far. Zaxby's opening puck drop. And let us begin. Victor Arvidsson working with Callie Yarncook. Forsberg moving wide. Backhand feed, backdoor, Johansson, pump fakes, hangs on to the puck, centers it, points up Forsberg, and it goes wide. This has been a red-hot line. Strome with Patrick Kane. And, of course, Alex DeBrincat. Now a 2-on-1 developing. Roman Josi's got Rocco Grimaldi, chipped up high, and a save by Leonard. Bodies flying, tumbling here early on. Matthias Ekholm leading in Granlund. Granlund trying to turn the corner. Mikhail Granlund, stopped by Leonard. Another outstanding save. The Predators coming in with blinding speed. Open, Johansson looking for a play. Can't deflect the pass. Irwin, and that one pinballing off of almost everybody on the ice, it seems.
To a great start.
Face-off win for Chicago, and they score! Right off the hop through the traffic. Only the second shot of the game for the Blackhawks, and Erik Gustafsson now has goals in back-to-back games.
Reaction, he didn't see this. This is a clean win. There's about four or five guys at one point in front of Pekka's vision here. And a good shot by Gustafsson. He just pulls it past the traffic and just finds a lane, a clean lane, and it goes all the way through.
So the Blackhawks with the early lead. Another signal. This is a team that is much different. This one sneaks past Leonard, and it just stopped. It was on edge, and it rolled the right way for Chicago. So 9 minutes gone by, Chicago with the lead. It's Kirby Dach, the third pick in the draft. Out high, here's Mata, blasts away, save made. Follow-up by Carpenter, stopped by Rene as well. 2-on-1 going the other way. Here's Forsberg with speed. Forsberg stops, cuts middle, stopped by Leonard. Another fantastic save. Down low below the goal line. Shaw has it, centers it. Rene got a piece of it with the stick. Stolen back by Kubalik. Big hit by Hamhuis. Now open in front. Rene coming out aggressively and breaks it up. Good pressure there by Connor Murphy to keep it inside the line. 18 minutes into this opening period. Pass in front. Here's the shot. They score!
A couple opportunities to get this puck out here. You'll see full control right here. And then wide open in front of that. Kubalik's wide open. And you can see, I think that's Craig Smith coming down. He's the high forward there. And he's coming down to try to help out. But both defensemen were in the corner there, and Kubalik just slides it.
Kirby Dach will pick up an assist. He was the one that picked off that Matt Irwin pass. Now here comes Duchesne. He's got some space. Duchesne saved by Leonard. Oh, that was by him. Guest of honor, Lee Greenwood here in the booth.
Yeah.
Lee made his way quickly from the band stage. That was impressive. And now here comes Victor Arvidsson. 2-on-1 developing. Arvidsson looking for Yarncroke. Shoots. And another save by Leonard. That's intercepted by Kane. Kept in by Josi. Josi drops it off. Goes give and go. Back for Johansson from the slot. Leonard makes another great save. Now here's Johansson down low. He's open. Brinkett trying to stick handle in the phone booth, as they say. Got it behind the net. Now another pass towards Seabrook. A backhander stopped by Rene, it goes in. Rene handcuffed, he was backing up, and it bounced across the line.
And this finds its way again. The Blackhawks offensively right now, it must have skipped off something here. He just lost it. It just went through a slight bit of traffic there. It might went off of,
looked like it hit his glove.
Yeah, maybe off of Turris's stick, but Pekka had trouble with that. He was kind of retreating, and it just followed him into the net. Not sure if that went off anything or he just lost it through.
Speed again, Forsberg working his way to the middle. Nice play, Granlund off shot to the forehand, save made, and the rebound sent wide. Pass deflects ahead. Chicago is away. Shaw off to Camp, the shot, they score. Beautiful passing by the Blackhawks, and it is all Chicago.
Shot on goal and fourth goal in the back of the net. This is a great play. Spreading the defense over and just pinpoint passing there. You can see that pass right there and just from the tee off box. David Kampf just blasts one by Pekka.
It's clipped by Forsberg. Dave drives it ahead for Saad. Off to the trailer to Hahn. To the net, stopped by Saros. Great save by Saros to keep it 4-0. Now a penalty call is coming up on Chicago. Shane comes back to help. 6 seconds to go. Nashville has to hurry. Forsberg Working wide on Keith. Shoot. Save made. Rebound. And a stop by Leonard. What a save at the buzzer.
You take your man, but you got to make sure you're aware of where that stick is and get a piece of it when the puck's on its way over.
Duchesne shoots. Save made. Rebound. Score. Ruben Josi. Finally gets on the board.
This is exactly the way they've got to play. Look at Granlund, good at the defensive end, and then he comes in and he's going to give the puck to Duchesne and Roman Josi. They need goals right now. He's jumping into play every chance he can get, and watch the determination of the Nashville Predators right there. He's battling in front with Brent Seabrook, and he wins this battle. Rebound there in the first period at the net, trying to crash and get those rebounds. That's how you put a team. That's how you get them running around.
Now down low, we got a man open, slid through the five hole, and closed quickly by Leonard. Ekholm, coming in from his defense position. Bonino is open, what a save by Leonard! Bonino has been robbed twice on the same shift. Ekholm has another possession. Smith, Curse, counters. He's got Sissons with it. Colton Sissons off the shoulder of Leonard. Another good save for the Chicago goalie. Who has to persevere. Granlund, shielding, hands off Duchesne, centering pass, what a save! Leonard robbed Rocco Grimaldi that time. Under 11 minutes to go. Nashville trying to come back from a 4-0 deficit. Here's Kane, he scores! Patrick Kane, he's been averaging 2 points a game for the last 8 games. He's got 2 points tonight.
Battling in the corner, you can see Austin Watson trying to get up. This is a great pass across the crease right to Patrick Kane, lefty. He didn't have much room on that side. Watch this view. Just roofs it right in the inside corner. And Patrick Kane, 5-game goal scoring streak. Like they did that the last time they played the Blackhawks here. It was just a complete domination, but it's a different team we're seeing here tonight.
Blackhawks 3-on-2, right in front, they score. Nylander.
Where they got to take chances. You can see they've got guys up there in the forecheck, but they have numbers back here. You have both your D-man. There's just two good passes here. It's like Kyle Turris just couldn't quite get all the way back to get that break up, that seam pass, and then a beauty backdoor pass.
The center ice. Saad with the slalom move, blocked by Favreau. Center, knocked down by Duchesne. They score. It came right back to him.
Again, you're going to see the Blackhawks get in. They're not quitting. There's 2.5 to go. The Blackhawks get in. Again, missed coverage right there. And a shot right through Matt Duchesne. And
that was a good self-scatter report there.
Yeah.
Ellis behind the net. Kyle Turris off to Josi. And another save for Leonard. Oh, it's in. It leaked just past him. It's in the goal. Leonard throws as if he had it. But it was a couple inches behind the red line. Josi, his second of the period.
Well, you got to play to the buzzer. That's a tough night like tonight. You still got to finish it off. And right there, can't even see it now. He moves. I think Leonard had it, but he moved his pad. And as he adjusted his pad, that puck found a way in. He might have a better look at this angle. All went in there.
Faves head for the bench without a stick. A chance for Watson for one last shot. And there's the horn. For the Blackhawks, even the season series, 1-1, Robin Leonard with two fantastic performances in this building.